awkward pitch on the stairs. I was caught unawares, and I thought, well, he cares. This is more than just malice. Better stop and take stock while you're standing here stuck on the steps of the palace. You think, what do you want? You think, make a decision. I could stay and get caught. You think, well, it's a thought, what would be his response? But then what if he knew who you were when you know that you're not what he thinks that he wants? But then what if you were what a prince would envision? Although how can you know who you are till you know what you want, what you don't? So then which do you pick when you're safe at a side of yourself but where everything's wrong? Or where everything's right but you know that you'll never belong? Well, whichever you pick, do it quick, cause you're starting to stick to the steps of the palace. It's my first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a ball is exciting and all, once you're there, though it's scary. And it's fun to deceive and you know you can lead, but you have to be wary. There's a lot that's at stake, but it's stalled long enough, cause you're still standing stuck in the stuff on the steps. Better run along home and avoid the collision. Even though they don't care, you'll be better off there, where there's nothing to choose, so there's nothing to lose. So you pry up your shoes. Then from out of the blue, and without any guide, you know what your decision is, which is not to decide, but to leave him a clue. For example, a shoe. And then see what he'll do. Now it's he and not you. And you've learned something too, something you never knew. On the steps of the palace.